I managed to do it offline. So free, don't it?
The hatch lights are on. Looks like the connection to Universal is holding. Great work, Sam. Now, lift the lockdown on the hatch, please.
So what is it? Is it locked right now? Two, three, four, five. So back there. And what was that? Like? Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Two, three, two, three. Unlocked. You're welcome.
Okay, that's it open. Here we go. Here, let me.
They got me another sphere.
Hello.
Well, I want to know.
Jim?
Yep.
Why is the loop door closed?
I don't know, but I have a feeling you're going to find out. Dead.
Who is that?
I mean, who is that? They're so badly disfigured. Oh.
Oh my god.
Well, we explain why you can't tell.
Oh, you poor soul. I'm so sorry, Stas.
Stas?
Looks like it was exposure. Must have been depressurized at some point before. Sorry, mate. Fuck, I'm so sorry.
That's your Universal camera systems back online now. So keep an eye out for anything while you work. It's Emma. You have no idea how happy I am to hear you.
Emma. Oh my god, Emma, I'm stuck in Shenzhou. Where are you?
Shenzhou?
We've just made it to Central.
Who is we?
Me and Sam. I don't know where anyone else is yet except... except Stas. He's dead, May.
Oh god, how?
It looks like Central depressurized. It's okay now, though. He's in his suit, but I don't think he had O2.
What about Jim? Josh? Ailsa?
Nothing yet. We had like a full power outage. Sam has lost most of his functions, and we're slowly getting him back up to speed.
Okay. I'd like to help, but I'm stuck in the Chinese arm. There's something wrong in UN3. It's all locked down.
I'll get Sam to look into it right now.
Sam, check the station alerts. Make that the priority if you can.
The coolant network is reporting multiple errors. Recommend investigation.
That could give us problems later on. Have a look at the network hub, please, Sam.
network hub. So. How? What are you on? A networked hub.
Emma, please repeat your instruction.
Check your station alerts, Sam. There must be something about UN3 there.
Huh. But I'm confused. Let's check you in, Frey.
I can hear you in there, Sam.
Oh.
The door is locked down, and I think there is an override active. Something atmospheric?
Our battery's dead. Can't do anything with it, so that's good. What are you? A recruitment node. I don't know a schematic for you. What are you? Don't know what you're gonna do, but okay. What was that? Okay, I don't have a schematic for you. Aha, it's ripped, which is useful. Where's the other half? What are you? Network hub. I think she told me to look at. Alright, hub control operations locked, nose reset required. Okay. Each node must be readied via schematic. I don't have a schematic. Nothing I can click on here. Okay. Why is it so slow? Yeah, I can't even draw because I don't actually have a schematic yet. Half a schematic. Alright, we'll look at that other half. Kind of annoying.
Remind me, Emma.
What am I doing?
What can I do for you?
Check your station alert, Sam. There must be something about UN3 there.
Coolant loop A temperature imbalance. Yeah, so there's an issue with the coolant. But I got no schematic. And there's only one schematic that I found. But can't view that whole thing, which is kind of poop. Am I too far away? Ah.
See you later, Em.
Message ends, Sam. Thanks.
Okay, so now I need to cool. What's this one?
Hey, Sam.
Okay. Alright, what am I trying to do? Version 1. If any issue. Technical diagram of coolant network system found in UNO3. L1, okay. So what's the actual issue? There's an imbalance. Doesn't tell me what the actual issue is. So I guess we just draw? Oh. What number am I on? 726. What number is 726? Configure 3. Oh, God. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 and 5. 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. And all the way down. Nope, we're gone. Okay. One, 8, 6. You are configured 2, 2, 3, 4. You go 4 down to, so that's 2, 2, 2. Yeah.
I can see the light in here flashing. It's checking the system again. Whatever you're doing, keep going.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Taking months to do it. But okay. Fortnite? Yeah. Configure 4. So 4 and 3, and it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 up. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Start when each node, sorry. Okay. Start 490. Now initiate hub controller. Boom! Success!
Good job, Sam. That'll allow us or anyone else access to the Universal Modules 3 and 4 as well as the Shenzhou arm.
Still not opening. The lockdown hasn't lifted. Now saying something about contact points. Emma?
We had the same problem on the EAS arm. I think whatever moved us to Saturn caused us to shake.
Wait, what? Saturn?
Yeah, sorry, I should have mentioned that.
Probably.
I'd say it's a long story, but all I know is that Sam thinks he brought us here.
Shit! Saturn? I mean, Christ, I don't know where to begin. Look, I'll head outside and try to get this sorted. I still have my suit and plenty of O2.
Be careful, May.
I'll be fine, Emma, don't worry.
Well, she's probably dead. Alright, so now I have the Chinese arm. I'll read what I can.
Message for the Chinese Climate Initiative via Houston, Sam. Elsa Yang on board observation here. I'm leaving an overnight data drop on your system, which should provide the final readings for analysis and presentation at the Beijing Climate Congress next month. I said before, but it bears repeating. If any unexpected delegates sign up, I can make myself available for translation duties. The only language I get to use up here is English, and I need to keep the wheel spinning.
Fair enough. And I feel like I'm gonna snooze. Excuse me. Okay, we don't have to matter for that one. Alright. That looks like a UFO. Oh, that's dramatic. So there's only two. Apply climatology for stellar body observation. Summary, the species details advanced climate study techniques for application to non-Earth objects, utilizing advanced technology strides made as part of the observation mission through the use of machine learning AI, scope observations and live data can be simulated and explored in real time. So this is how you ended up on the station. Good read stats. Okay. No. Is that the... Yes. Cool. So we can now unlock this hatch. Unlock. So I need... Oh, four. So three. That's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two and three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 1. Hatches offline, okay. So I need you to come online. Oh wait, it's offline.
The connection between crew tracker functionality and SAM OS has been severed.
I need those sensors working. Go get them online and I'll fix up the crew tracker from this end.